Happy holidays from the Canale family and welcome to our display. For over 50 years, Ken and Corrine Canale lit a small display for friends and family. Throughout the years, there have been many additions to the display, which have grown to attract several thousand people every year. Ken passed away from cancer on December 21st, 2010, just days before Christmas. Ken's son and eldest grandson stepped in to keep the tradition alive with the help and support of their family. We continue to light the house in honor of Ken Canale. We hope you have a wonderful holiday season and